y'all. I'm here to tell y'all about a new dramedy series, romantic comedy called Stuck With You. My character, her name is Mora, and Mora is the personal assistant to Candace. Candace is played by Tammy Townsend. Candace is married to Lavelle, and Lavelle is played by Tim and Durrett. And they are relationship goals, but guess what? It's fake. It's all for the cameras. It's all for your likes and your posts and your comments. But in real life, they can't stand each other. And there's a whole bunch of drama, a whole bunch of shade, a whole bunch of, you know, cutting and backbiting and all that kind of stuff. But Mora is a hopeless romantic, and she don't know the real what's going on with Candace and Lavelle. So she idolizes them too, just like all the fans do. So she's out here making a fool of herself, trying to live by the rules that they put out in their relationship book. And she failing, y'all. Somebody help her. Working with the Stuck With You cast was really great. I got a lot of great chemistry with Tammy. Our scenes was like big sister, little sister. Cause she already knows that I'm like going down the wrong path. Or maybe she kind of looks at herself like, I used to be like that. So she's trying to caution me without really like telling me what's really going on. And I have a big sister, and she thinks she know everything, and she be doing the same thing to me. So it was really cool to play that dynamic. I got some love interests on set. So I had a hot girl summer during filming, but only on screen, y'all. Wasn't nothing going on back and behind the scenes, but we, you know, turned it on for the camera. Everybody was just really encouraging from the cast, also the crew. Patricia Cuffey Jones, our writer, creator, director, she really empowered us to just take chances and be artists. And she just let us go and play. And then she would like hone it in. She was like, all right, that was great. Now do it like this. So we got to go as far as we wanted to go, and then she, you know, steered us in the right direction. Everybody was like, you know, like a real family. I started acting as a very young child. I started my first professional theater experience was when I was 5 years old. It teaches me about myself a lot. It's a little bit like therapy. It's a little bit like exercising my own demons. And being able to say things that maybe I don't get to say in real life or to people, especially when it comes to these dudes and these guys. I'd be like, ooh, if I would have had this monologue to say to him, but I'm gonna say it right now to this group of strangers in this dark room. And yeah, that's what acting is. But it spills over into my music because I'm able to bring the emotion into the songs, you know. It's definitely able to spill into my choreography and my dance because you don't want to just be up there doing steps like a robot. You want people to still feel the emotion, so all of that. Y'all gotta get up on this D.Woods music, okay? Because the girl has been putting out music through her own label. Come on! Woodgrain Entertainment is my label, my entity. Shout out all the indies out there. It is the independent movement. And I really did that just because I didn't want to get caught up in the matrix of letting someone else determine my destiny and my purpose and what I have to say. I'm influenced by so many different facets of the arts and entertainment. So what better way to take control of that and not have to like funnel it into one little pee hole and just start my own company and do it my own way, create my own brands.